this, the Leevers Rich film machine. Currently recording from a computer source. Turn off the internal speakers because I don't want to blow it up and I turn it up to where it should be. Around about the 8. Plenty of deflection there. I've had a load of more capacitors go inside the amplifier, making it a very fuzzy, very distorted sound. After replacing them, replacing the ends of the main electrolytic cans in this in the tape deck, repaired a few solder joints, and the machine is now running. I'm using 16mm perforated film, or perforated magnetic tape. Probably the first time in a long time this machine's actually run properly. As mentioned, it's unusual because it's only got, you can't really see it in there, but you've only got two replay heads. Sorry, replay head and a record head, no erase head. Although, you can't really see it in the picture, but there is a space there, and the erase oscillator is actually in the machine. Theoretically, you could swap over the head block and put a record head block in there with an eraser. You can also get a stereo version of this one, which I haven't seen yet, according to the back of the machine. It's nice to see it up and running.